great thing about Math Jam was that we were able to pick some concepts that we think were very important. We weren't bounded by the curriculum set by the division, and gave us great opportunity to work with other faculty members. And we created this exciting and fun activities and projects. And the process was also fun for us to work together, because usually we don't have that many opportunities to work together. A lot of instructors are having fun because it's not actually class, they don't have to grade, they don't have to give exams. So a lot more instructors are participating. Students are bonding with the instructors, there's a bonding with the tutors, and they're bonding with our students. And they're getting comfortable with the school, this college itself. So that was a part of our goal as well. And they have very, very positive view of math first day of class.
Math Jam made me realize that, you know, math is cool. I learned very well. I absorbed all of the material. And seeing the tutors help me help a student that was really weak in math made me want to major, not just in math, but to become one of those teachers or tutors that could emphasize math for those that struggle with it and make them understand it in a fun, cool way. And I thought that, you know, becoming a math major would totally be a calling for me. Math Jam came into the rescue. They gave me a lot of support. Math became not easy, but more comprehensive, understanding the concepts. And I think that this was a trigger for me to excel at UCLA.